busy accepting yourself. Get busy accepting yourself. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. I don't give advice, suggestions, recommendations. I just share with you my perspective on different topics, as is with this one. You know, I did a video called Saggy and Wrinkly Skin, and I talked about women in our 60s and how that's something that we often have to deal with. And, but I also wanted to add to that, that it's so important that we accept who we are at every stage and every walk of life. If we're saggy and wrinkly or whatever, I believe in accepting ourselves, who we are, while we're always striving to be our best self. What my best self is may be different than your best self. We all get to determine what our best self looks like. For some people, their best self is being a 90-year-old grandma sitting in a rocking chair. Other people, their best self may be something totally different. The key to it is being happy with who you are. Get busy accepting yourself, often more so than trying to change yourself to fit other people's images of what you think that they think that you should be. I believe that when we get busy accepting ourselves, often that's when other people accept us as well. And if they don't, then sometimes we need to move on in another relationship. And so for me, I am always busy every day working on ways to accept myself exactly as I am while I am working on my best life. And so remember, always be working on your best life, but also at the very same time, love and embrace who you are today. From my house to yours, I hope you like, share, subscribe to all 5 of my channels. Links are pinned to the top of the comment section below. And I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.